The Joker seems to me to be the embodiment of some dark, wicked part of the human id, but with more tools. He's a challenge. He's horrible because he's twisted and mocking, and I don't think anything is serious for him. It makes him very dangerous.